Everything we want is to discover new talent. Everything we hope to do is to nurture this talent, to give it a platform mm-hmm. as much as we can. And we want to do it in I call it humane way as possible, because competitions we know can be difficult. You feel judged, you feel thrown out when you don't win, and you know, usually can only be one winner, sometimes two, but usually one. And it's a difficult thing psychologically, healthy in some ways, but I wanted the experience to be, pleasant is the wrong word, but to be human, you know, that you feel that you're met. And I can say from our point of view, from the competition you were in was the first one we had with me. So the first Nielsen I was part of, and it's such a joy for me to, you know, I remember hearing you for the first time when you came in the first round. Your first piece was the slow movement from Mozart's Sonata. Yeah, it was so beautiful right away, and immediately, that's what we're looking for. And then you kept playing so well. We played together in the final round. You did Tchaikovsky, and to have seen how you developed after and how your life is growing, and I think it's just wonderful. I can tell you, I feel like a proud parent. You know?